Welcome to the Jefferson, Jordan, and Jayfield Parks stream restoration project site along Mimico Creek in the city of Brampton. Over the past several years, Toronto and Region Conservation Authority conducted extensive environmental restoration projects in an effort to improve this location. In the past, this creek meandered through rural agricultural fields, but by the 1970s, development had spread north and construction began in an urban residential area. As new houses and roads were built, the channel was straightened, and some sections were hardened with an armored concrete lining. As a result of this urbanization, wetlands were drained and areas of forest and vegetation were removed, resulting in a loss of wildlife. The area around the channel has now been completely urbanized. Over the years, the creek quality decreased substantially, the concrete slabs weathered, sediment deposits from upstream increased, and vegetation growth affected the ability of the creek to move large amounts of stormwater. Aquatic habitat also degraded due to the increased flow and pollution from runoff. TRCA undertook the restoration of this stretch of the Mimico Creek in order to create a more natural channel corridor. The concrete lining was removed, and the channel was realigned to a more natural state. Thousands of trees were also planted along the shoreline and surrounding corridor. All of these restoration efforts together will help reduce the risk of flooding and erosion, while improving the aquatic habitat quality, supporting fish and invertebrates, enhancing local biodiversity. This project supports the City of Brampton's EcoPark model, the creation of a network of sustainable urban green spaces, forming a comprehensive green framework throughout the city, which will allow residents to better integrate into the natural environment. This will help to connect people with nature, encourage active communities, and build attractive neighborhoods. The restoration of Jefferson, Jordan, and Jayfield Parks will help protect and support city infrastructure while conserving, enhancing, and celebrating Brampton's natural landscapes for many years to come.